emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home seeking water and food. After a few minutes, the woman allegedly became irate with Mr. Jasper's line of questioning. Eventually, the unidentified female started to attack Jasper.
Dios. Please, protect us. Please. leave me alone. Was that a person?
That's shit. Done you had enough.
I can't get away. Think.
You'll find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do.
I know what this is. I'm good. Just stay calm. Okay.
What? You'll string it.
They left. Leave me alone.